Would you just say that you want to get on camp?
No, it doesn't matter. It's not going to be funny now, but it was hilarious in the moment, and you weren't recording.
I'll give you a laugh track. Hey, man, you're, like, pretty behind.
Yeah, I'm dragging. I'm like Scott's cat, dragging. That's the name of Scott's cat. See, it's not the same.
No, I laughed.
I thought you said it was going to be a laugh track. Oh, there it is.
You should shave your chest.
You should time your laugh track better. Oh, shut it off. Jesus Christ.
You need a cool magic name, though, like David Dini.
Hey, guys, it's David Dini here. Get ready to be fooled.
You're going
to
have your brain blown.
I will have my lovely assistant, Taylor.
Ooh.
Around like this, as you can see. You can't see. The other side is burning, and as I focus.
Whoa! That was pretty crazy.
You're probably thinking to yourself, how does he do it? Has he known how to do this his entire life, and he's just showing me after knowing him for 25, almost 26 years. Truth is, I can't tell you, but if you ever want to see more, I'm stationed over by the kitchen and the pantry. So
thank you, Mr.
David. Your fake businesses.
Do we owe you anything for that?
Yeah. Taylor's going to send you an invoice. It was $300 to get David here.
What?
What do you do for a living?
I'm not dating Bryce Hall, please.
I didn't ask that.
Oh, all the paparazzi are asking.
No. What do you do for a living? I saw your Prada sunglasses and this new Tesla.
Oh, yeah. I'm an heiress.
So what fortune?
Meatless nuggets.
Oh, that's so cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have about...
Thank you so much.
Okay.
You know me. I love stuff.
Yeah, what's in this box?
Open it up.
You have scissors?
Nope. Dude, look at that forearm. Jeez. Why is your right arm so much bigger than your left?
Is this a TV?
Yeah. I'm just opening a TV. Comment down below what you think it is.
Is that a bike?
Ho!
It's a scooter.
Huh?
It's a scooter?
Yeah.
How fast does it go?
Don't know. Didn't look at the specs.
How much did this cost?
They sent it to me. Hell yeah! So I'm gonna go inside if you want to put it together. Is that cool?
Yeah, totally cool, dude. I don't have anything else to do today, so I'm gonna stay here in the garage in the heat, assemble this bike.
Do you want me to shut the garage so it's a little hotter?
No, I actually like seeing homeless people walk by.
Okay.
I might as well go do some crack down the street.
And then you'll come back, put it together?
Put it together.
Sick.
Cracked out.
Okay.
Yeah. You really gotta stop with this hoarding stuff, man.
It's sporty?
Hoarding. It's getting out of hand. You have two bikes, you have a fire hydrant, you have a scooter.
You act like the fire hydrant's a bad idea.
All right, time to put it together.
I feel like you just stole someone's dog walking.
What is that thing? Yeah.
Oh, why is there a body
back
there?
That's not a dog. Oh. That's a rat.
Oh my god, the rat's scared.
And my puppy.
Wait, you got another puppy?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're so married, oh, Joe.
He's got okay. A new puppy.
It's okay, buddy. He's actually really cute. What's his name?
Todd. Puppy. Todd.
Dude, you piece of shit. Natalie's gonna be so jealous. She's gonna bug me for a dog.
I'm gonna go show her now.
Bug you god for a dog. She's got her own house. She can get a dog.
That's
and
what I'm
leave
saying.
It she wants.
Yeah.
You wanna hold her?
I don't want to drop.
I'm kind of scared.
Yeah, I don't like holding like
it's
little
too
things
small.
Like he looks really scared too.
Are you trying to take that little thing on this hike?
Yeah.
Hey, I gotta go. I got a meeting.
Oh yeah, we got a meeting. You wanna follow us to the parking lot?
Sure.
See you later, Joe.
Hey, can you just ride? Psych.
There's a couple guys up there who passed out from heat exhaustion. That's why there's all these fire guys here.
They're all passed out, and we sat on their faces while they're passed out before the firefighters.
And it'd be really sad if your dog got heat exhaustion and passed out up there too. So be careful. Okay. You should bring lots and lots of water.
Hey,
like I'm saying, 2 full-gallon jugs.
Show your dog our vlogs.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude, your dog just went down the crack of your car.
You should name your dog Keys, because I lose my keys down there all the time.
He's so cute. Oh my god. He's so cute.
Have a good hike.
I got a headache. I'll see you back there, okay?
Bye.
Over there.
It worked out. You're like a modern day Thor.
Another. You know, when he says that, he goes, another. He goes, in front of him. Fuck you, Joe.
I mean, having kids isn't the best. You know that, right?
It's not the best, or it is?
No, it is.
Okay.
It's the best thing you'll ever do.
Okay,
and that's coming from me. It's the best thing you'll ever do. It really is. That is coming from me, and I'm pretty cynical.
Is that why you like hanging out with me so much? Because I'm like another baby?
Yeah.
You know I'm a former baby? I used to be one. Isn't that crazy?
YouTube vlogger and former baby.
Joe Bobbin! We're looking for a celebrity endorsement here at Jonas Kebab. I don't know if you would be interested.
Yeah.
Cool.
Hi, I'm Josh, back here at Jonas Kebab. You need a fast, casual Mediterranean hit of deliciousness. Get yourself a number one. It's our most popular item. Get yourself a number two. It's our second most popular. We actually created hot Cheetos.
Damn, that's a really cool picture.
Wait, Mom, don't
wait,
do that.
Wait. So cute. Oh my god.
You need one.
No.
Yes!
No.
I'm gonna get you one.
No.
For you.
No. I don't have time.
I'm leaving here.
No. Goodbye. Please, no.
Guys, we have Nemo. We have a starfish in the back there. We have this little goby right there. And check this out. A white Finding Nemo. This is a white clownfish.
Damn, look at all that coral. And then look at the two Nemos.
We found them. Get it? Finding Nemo. Checked out Susie's OnlyFans yet?
Yeah.
Oh, really? How is it?
Great.
We were curious because we're writing jokes for the roast.
And
because so we wanted to see, and Jess went in and bought a picture. It's just a picture of Susie in the library.
It's literally Susie reading a book.
For $3.
I'm at work. This is our workspace. WeWork is your house. Who's got our house?
I can put you on the lease.
No. I don't want any fiscal responsibility, but I'm down to have the key code to the garage.
Okay, guys, Josh comes over here every day, uses the space, doesn't pay rent, but it's fine.
I pay rent with all my cuteness and all my friendship points. You would be so lonely without me.
Yeah, of course. I love your visitations.
And I want to get away from my family.
Do you tell your wife that you're going to work and you come here?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah, and then I go get an acai bowl, I do a schwitz, I just do a little self-care. What if just randomly, do you just do Amazon orders of things that you're like, oh, I like that, let me get a million.
See, there you go with that charm. You know what? I'm going to stop distracting you.
Get out of here.
See ya. Half a percent?
It's a quarter.
No, I didn't.
I knew it. Okay. I'll get some from Amazon.
She's so sweet. She gave me a little bite right there.
She loves to nibble on yours.
Oh my god. I'm sorry I'm like not making jokes. I'm literally stunned.
She's too cute.
If people at home, if you were here, you wouldn't. You'd be speechless, because this is like the cutest, this is the cutest dog I've ever seen.
Really?
Easily.
Have you lost her in your house?
Yeah.
Well, you need to put a bell on her in case you step on her.
We have stepped on her, yeah.
She just came back from the hospital, actually.
She said something.
How big is she going to be?
She speaks Spanish.
Jess goes, oh wait, it's yours. And Coco goes,